Welcome to the Eastside Middle School Morning News Show. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I'm your host, Nathaniel. Today is Friday, January 6th. We will be
following for our administrators. Miss Oaks is at the end of the year. Please stay tuned for a message from Gasan.
I'm Gasan. This is Ari. I want to tell you, today is the first day of the I hope you're gonna work hard and be happy and have a good success. And bye! I love you guys.
Elm Spirit wears her tights. You can wear your favorite marooned white Elm's gear or Viking Spirit if you want some. Please stay tuned for the lunchtime. Please stay tuned for
Callan.
Welcome to weather. The lunchtime report and the Elms AccuWeather forecast.
Tomorrow's lunch is pepperoni pizza, yummy.
Tomorrow's
lunch is whatever, Jinx. You can whip up in the kitchen to like a tomorrow's weather calls for a partly cloudy day, the high in the mid 40s.
Now back to name.
In the studio.
Miss Dauphiné's lessons are period 3, 5th grade French horns, period 5, 5th grade low brass, period 7, 6th grade trumpets and horn. Miss Wenwin's lessons are period 3, work is, Miss Wen, and then, please stay tuned for our administrators.
Are we on? I'm seeing us bouncing around. I think we're on, Mr. Anderson.
Good morning.
Yeah, happy Friday, everyone. Good morning, everyone here. Great week. Welcome back from the holiday break. As I said before, sorry I couldn't be on the news yesterday. I'm looking forward to a nice weekend. I do want to say that next Friday, we're having a special day here. Do you know what it is? I don't know if I told you what it is.
I don't know if you told me what it is.
We're going to have Eastlime Spirit Day. So you can wear, if you have Eastlime Spirit, wear. There you go. If you want to wear that, if you just want to wear our school colors, you can do that. But that'll be next Friday. And we'll just keep mentioning that on the news. Cool. Maybe we can put it on the news here. So that said, have a great day, everyone. Have a wonderful weekend.
Have a nice weekend, everyone.
Miss Dauphiné's lessons are period 3, 5th grade French horns, period 5, 5th grade low brass, period 7, 6th grade trumpets. Miss Wendon's are period 3, Marquez, period 4, Dragonetti. This lesson starts at 11 a.m. Please stay tuned for the PBIS raffle.
Good morning, Elms, and welcome to the PBIS raffle. I have with me Jillian, Kylie, and Shiloh. And before we start today's, I just want to give a shout out to Ariana and Gasan for giving us a nice welcome back to the new year. And Ariana keeps me looking spiffy. She always comments that if I don't wear a tie, it's a bad day for her. So this tie is for you, Jillian. So happy hat day for those of you ready. Are you guys ready to do the pick? Yeah. Okay, we're going to start with?
Fifth and sixth.
Fifth and sixth grade. Can we turn this around? Let's go, keep going, let's go.
Izzy H from the Sea Dogs.
Oh my God, Izzy from the Sea Dogs. Boy, we have such luck. That's great, thank you. Let's go on to the next one. Thank you, Izzy. And this is for 8th grade?
Yes, 7th and 8th.
7th and 8th, sorry. Ashley from Big Blue, congratulations to Ashley and Big Blue. And now we're going to do for announcements.
All right, announcer. Okay, let's go.
Oh boy, go ahead.
No drum roll. Liliana Lewis from the Neptunes.
Liliana, very good. And do we have for choosing music or anything like that?
Yeah, we do.
Let's do that too. We're just having more and more each week. Drum roll, please.
Sarah, I don't know how to pronounce her last name, from Neptunes.
Oh, yeah.
Sarah Conan from the Neptunes. Congratulations, Neptunes. All right, y'all, have a good Friday, good weekend, and have fun today. We'll see you later. Thank you.
This concludes the Elm Morning News Show. Have a phenomenal Friday.